Ow, pop, tuck, sissy ho, lip sync. Yes, we had it coming. Six more queens, to be precise, and bitch, none of them are from Chicago. You see? And all that jazz.
What's going on?
I'm John Pauly, and this is Extra Live Recap, RuPaul's Drag Race, Season 12, Episode 2.
Your fossy's on fire.
I could smell it from here. Yeah.
And conveniently, last week's queens have left some lipstick on the mirror.
We got already done and ours is.
Ours is? Ours is? Our suz?
Spelling?
Okay. So please welcome the new gals into the gently used workroom. First queen of this week, please.
All tuck and no play make Rock'em a crazy bitch.
Correct. Whoop, 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 whoop. And she's observant.
Oh no. There's already stuff here.
Then Adalia will make Jahalia.
Are you ready to live a little, sin a lot?
You look like a chandelier.
Okay.
Open up.
Hope you save room for dessert, because I brought pie.
And the three C's. Camp, crust, has pie, and Coolidge.
I want a hot dog real bad.
Okay, this one's sporty.
Let's play some basketball.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Jan. Nice to meet
Jan,
you.
Jan, nice to, oh, Jan, right?
It's just Jan.
Just Jan.
Yeah.
Just Jan.
Just Jan.
Girl, this show is so gay, they bleep the word sport. Ooh, and the essence of beauty shoulders her way in.
I look fabulous. I'm wearing something that's off the shoulders so you can catch all of these shoulders and all of that good jush up here.
And we already get the first lip sync.
How about you sing and then she lip syncs it?
5, 6, 7.
Wait, was that the first mini challenge? Oh, and one more thing.
Season 12 is about to be in Zane.
We got a spooky queen.
Yes, American Horror Story, scary, spooky Cupid doll. Getting latex, hotel lobby upholstery. Mm-hmm. And the queens grill her. Where do you perform? What do you do?
Yeah, I'm definitely a little bit psychotic, so.
What do I expect?
How do you do drag there?
How many times a week do you perform then?
Is this a job interview? Is she going through customs? Jeez. And Detective Just Jan picks up some ruse clues in the room.
I think it's a season 6 moment where half of the dolls are already here.
But before the girls can steal stuff, Rue mail.
Put some fossy in your posse and razzle dazzle me. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, wait a minute. There's only 6 of you.
And then, the question of the night.
What's a fossy?
Then, Rue comes in.
No, hello! We want to see what you're packing.
For some spring and fall fashion shows this week, too. Two. And fashion with Quandre Leon Talley, Karl Lagerfeld, and Anna Sweet. Chi.
Rock'em Sakura.
And amazing.
She drew that, y'all.
Dahlia Sin.
Now that's Andre Neon Tally.
Oh, okay.
Pretty.
Cherry Pie.
Marie Jantoinette.
Jada Essence Hall. Oh, punch my. Aiden Zane.
The rain in Spain falls mainly on Aiden Zane.
Ooh, she's gnomosexual. Like a garden gnome. Seasons change, drag queens change. Rock'em is coy, surprisingly. Aw, Monchichi, Monchichi. I'm so soft and cuddly. Zorro, the really gay blade, meets Victor Victoria, Porkchop Parker. Gothy Kendall grew up. Dominique Devereaux and Dynasty, the early years.
Somewhere, there's a bunch of tea kettles that have no clothes on right now.
Okay, now attention. From here on out, drink whenever somebody says, awesome.
Warm up your jazz hands because for your first maxi challenge.
Yes, write a verse telling us who you are to the very clever show tune.
You don't know me.
And?
You need to come up with the choreography.
And here's where the show turns into Bossy Fosse.
Does everyone know who Fosse was and what Fosse is all about?
Okay, we're going from Fosse to downright fussy.
The last thing we want to do is come out like Broadway babies.
What?
The minute they walked on the stage, bam! You could tell they were some queens of dysfunction.
I feel like that's gonna be a lot. From the beginning, I said we should have did something simple, didn't listen.
You said
is anybody listening to me?
And then you said,
I said simplify. And it's mean, you're mad, you're angry. I definitely feel like maybe my opinions are not valued.
Pop off, six queens, fuss about choreo. Lip shits. They really do have it coming. Workroom, day two, excitement, tears. Ooh.
My mother was addicted to meth.
Then comforting.
Rock, you have us now, bitch.
And fart sounds.
If anything, yesterday I was more offended by your farts. Those are what you should have apologized.
And ass.
Well, okay. Like this?
Oh my gosh! Like that! Wow.
Everybody's in love.
I could smell it from here. Yeah.
Ah, and don't tell mama, because here she comes. Give it up for Feathers. Tandy Newton and Robin. Oh man, if I'd have known Robin was coming, I would have dressed up.
Don't f it up.
Call your squirrel friend. But first this.
Curtains up, light the lights.
Come on, lighting. Yes, it's the six Mary murderesses of the Tuckahoe County Jail and Intergalactic Spaceport.
And that's just the half of it.
Aiden is a dead on dead Sally Bowles. Dahlia is sexy. Jada is good. Very Bibi Zahara Newworth is Velma Kelly. And hold up, Mrs. Cummings. Jan is back.
Move over, sis. It's Jan. And did I mention you'll be gagging when I start to sing?
You think you know?
Okay, she can sing. Rockin' my socks at two of them, you see, with her.
My dazzling 23 skadoodoo. A high kick to a fart that can send a grown man back home to his mama in a nice little kick.
Not silent, but deadly. And Sherry Pie serves.
So open up, get ready for a mother talking show.
And all that jazz. Not guilty. We still got it coming. Runway.
Category is tool.
Act a tool, girl. Act a tool.
I pity the tool.
Aiden Zane.
Kermit is rolling in his grave.
Wait, Kermit's dead? What? Dahlia Sin.
Her tool is red and engorged.
Ooh, she gets that a lot, I bet. Jada Luminescence Hall. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Jan.
Well, she wore her tool belt.
This look is very janitorial. Rock'em.
Oh,
tool's
yeah.
out for summer.
I mean.
She's using every color in the toolbox. Sherry Pie, ooh, make it rain, officially.
Somebody left Sherry Pie in the rain.
This is what global warming looks like.
Yeah.
Critiques, they're all good. Because again, this episode, kids, nobody's going home. Spoiler alert, spoiler alert. Aiden Zane even prompts Robin to quote herself.
That dress is making my body talk part one, two, and three.
Jada gets raves. Jan gets praised for using all her tools. Michelle poo-poos Rockham's fart humor.
I just don't know if it was the first thing she should come out with.
But Tandy likes her excessive performance arty gusto. Well, yeah.
I love how huge and ostentatious it is.
And Sherry Pie is the Meryl Streep of drag precipitation.
This is the kind of queen where you're using the urinal and you look up and there's a flyer for her face up on the wall and you go, oh, hey, what are you doing tomorrow? She's performing. I mean,
wait, who are you talking to at the urinal?
Meryl Streep.
But listen, Jada should just win for this.
Jada Essence Hall.
The queen's come back, safe, 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 and Rock'em.
You could have left your fart in San Francisco. You're safe.
Safe. Jada and Sherry.
You are the top two queens of the week.
No one's going home, and it's time to lip sync for 5K.
Make it ready.
Two.
Call your squirrel friend, I mean girlfriend, by Robin. Jada Essence Hall, you're a winner, baby.
Whoop! Jada wins! And then we get a, if you can't love yourself, how are you gonna love somebody else?
And speaking of somebody else.
So we go back to the workroom and surprise! Queens are waiting.
It's like a clash of the titans, bitch.
Pose, sneer, glare, roll eyes, yes, yes, yes. This could be its own mini challenge.
Meh.
Oh.
Amazing. Yes, come on next week. And tune in for an all new episode of RuPaul's Drag Race every Friday on VH1. Or if you're not in a place that gets VH1, check on Wild Presents Plus, click the link below.
It's time for a change of scene. Come travel in the largest drag show on earth. 2020 Werq The World. Tickets on sale at bossevents.com. The time is now. This time machine's gonna work.